Just got into it with Rob Cole, heated debate, came up and tried to mad dog me, told me to stop talking about Penn State. I'm just going to let the wrestling do the talking, Rob. We got Pataky coming back off the shelf. Perrelli, battle of the who's got the most banged up knees right now. Your red wrestler, nice, in on a double leg. Pataky square, Perrelli squares up, deep body lock, nothing done. Perrelli is your red wrestler, Pataky is your green wrestler. Squeaker in his second round match, I think, against Brooks from Indiana, if I remember correctly.
Zach Huxford from George Mason, Jason Lara from Oregon State.
Yeah, 6'5 with Brooks from Indiana.
About 5'12, Robert Dyer from Columbia.
Pataky 11'3, 15'0 to get here, so he's looking sharp as a freaking tack right now.
On deck for Matt 5 at 133, about 515, Lou Ruggiero from Austria, Brock Lemorio from North Carolina, about 515, warming up on deck for Matt 5.
Really? Straight away double?
Warming up for Matt 5. About 525.
Damian Hahn in the background doing a little House of Pain.
About 525, warming up Matt number 5.
On 10 mats, I'm not gonna get very many matches at all. Oh, deep shot. Perrelli's got it second level inside. Tacky's attacking hands.
Six.
A little changeover from Pataky, a little wrist control. Massive lift for Perrelli. Pataky's still moving, push back. Perrelli redrop. Pataky roll through, we're out of time. Nice little series there.
About 5:18 on deck for 8. Warming up for 8. At 1:33, about 5:28, Justin LaValle from Old Dominion. Joseph Stanzoni from Cornell, about 5:28, warming up with that number.
2-0 Perrelli, starting the second period.
1:33, about 5:19, Kyle Hunter, Old Dominion, Steve Anzac from Minnesota.
Nice changeover, knee slide up his feet, healing hands, going to be one for Pataky.
At 1:33, about 5:29,
getting a little bit more physical here, I like it.
Tom from Army, Mark Ryder from Minnesota, you guys warm up that.
Oh, there's the mixer! Couldn't quite get that corner. Tacky will pull the trigger on the mixer, sir.
Tacky
back with that club again and on a shot. Perrelli reshots, Pataky reshoots, pipes it out. Nice finish. Perrelli wants injury time.
At 133, called 521, Garrett Crocker.
Thank goodness it's not his knee.
Shot from Edinburgh. You guys are on deck for map one. Warming up number one. At about 531, Kellen Russell from Michigan, Darren Bolton.
Anderson just
mangled
me. My stomach just dropped.
About 531, warming up map number one.
Going on right now. Perrelli with a nice little shrug.
Up
to his feet.
Jacob Terrell from North Carolina. On deck from round3. Warming up from round3.
Oh, nice. Snap down go by. Perrelli goes with the flow. Faces him.
Navy Jamel Johnson from North Carolina, Greensboro. Warming up.
Pataky just a hair more physical at this point. Really banging on the head of Perrelli. Perrelli reshoots. Pataky pulls the trigger on it again. That's some Ken chair toe stuff if I've ever seen it. Creeping, man. Creeping up in the backspace. I got spidey senses, man.
I know.
Got spidey senses. I wish they would do. I wish they would do round of 16 on one side. Because I'm not gonna get hardly any videos. It's gonna go by like that. Perrelli, a little sit turn again. Doesn't get it this time. Pataky's waiting. Riding time is pretty much nothing. We're knotted at three apiece. Going into the third period. Perrelli takedown early. Pataky takedown late. Both have an escape.
Warming up for 10.
Thank you so much, dude. I heard him coming. There was nothing I could do about it.
Austin Eslip from Navy, Mike Kessler, Appalachian State.
Stalemate.
On deck for 7 at 133, about 527. Derek Gillespie from the Air Force.
Pataky. Is that his second?
Warming up for
Pataky deep ways before Perrelli could get that sit.
Christopher Bell from Cornell. Warming up for that number 7 about 537.
Perrelli just got popped for stalling. First one's not going to cost him anything. Perrelli, or Pataky kind of riding parallel here.
Indiana.
start center. Control the whole last period.